to sea, and the name of the ship was the Billy O.T.